Welcome to 7 Days to Die. It's a Let's Play series. Default options. We're on day 69 in the morning. We're in the underground car lot. You can see car parts go there. Rest of the junk goes there. And that's going to be the loop. So what we're gonna do, come screaming out there like Evel Knievel. I've refueled. Now we're gonna head off. We're gonna get a bunch of wood. To the local forest. Gonna head down here. This is a monstrously steep. Zip along. Oh, look at that. Look at that in flight. Well, gotta do it. Look at that. It's the first time I've seen one of those. The ground, chainsaw read, first aid read. Well, that was very cool. I have to say, that was very cool. Zipping along. I want to keep an eye out for this dirt track on the left. There you go. Is I want to try this guy out. It's the 500 axe. 105. That's not bad. Let's see if we can get 1200. 108. Just hit big trees. Because I keep on hitting the little ones. And it's just a waste of time. Hit those other guys. I get 12. Once we reach through this axe, I'm getting 100. Pop. Other guys, not so much. There's a stag there. I don't really want to go hunting. This is all raw meat. Always in the market for eggs though. The reason I'm doing this is because I want to make a stupid amount of spikes. I'm just going to have them on my workbench so it frees up this. Because it'd be rude not to. All the work. Zombie there. Nothing. To fall for all that aggravation. I'll take that though. One-man deforestation today. I want to be responsible for increasing CO2. Here's something or someone. That's a long way off. And this is one closer. Low on nitrate. take the egg. So 9 hits gets rid of one of those. So for me, it's worth investing 9 hits. 10 in that case. To get some coal. Lovely coal. I get the golden rod. Ooh, that's a road, so we're heading this way. Get the golden rod to get golden rod tea. Increases health. You can never have too much of that. I don't know is whether things like the nests have got like a fixed spawn location, or whether they respawn at random. So if you destroy a nest, does it spawn another one? Anyone knows, please let me know. Leveled up. Leave a message in the comments, and I'd like to say a big shout out for all my peeps in Mongolia. Apparently I'm big in Mongolia, so I really appreciate the views, not just for those people in Mongolia, but I am very impressed with your tenacity and perseverance. Give me some coal. Come on. Swing that axe. Okay, let's get this. Very difficult not to get distracted from playing this game. Set out to do a particular task or goal, and end up running around for a few hours doing everything but what you originally wanted. And I am guilty as charged. So, I don't want a small stone, I want a goldenrod. Got some more over here. I'm gonna clear these guys off. Nitrate. If you get hit by a tree that's falling, you will take damage. If you're deconstructing something and it falls on you, you will take damage. Whether this area will populate with trees over time, whether it just remains a wasteland after you go through it all. Nitrate and coal. Fantastic. And again, nitrate and coal. Run up here. Empty abandoned. Which way will we go? I will take the egg. Minibike. So I came steaming up here. Guess I went off in this direction. Thank you. us side. Finding the eggs. Where the flippity chip did put me back. Surely. There you go, broke a rule. Here it is. Silly ass. Don't lose your bike. That is my word of wisdom. How much we got? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. That's okay. Let's get some chopping done. Now I don't need the coal or the nitrate right now, but I think it's probably better to have it, not worry about it, and not have it, and try and find it. Same with goldenrod. Beautiful view there. Now, my computer is not the best, so there are going to be other channels out there that have higher definition, longer draw distances. They've got a better rig than me. Mine is pretty low end. My system specs are in description, so you can run this game without too much difficulty on a pretty low end rig. And this is at 60 frames a second. Probably low to mid low graphic settings. It just shows you, you know, it is playable. I am also recording this, and while I'm doing this, I'm uploading a video as well. So, this machine's only got 6 gig of RAM. So it is earning its corn right now. averaging's up to 70. Who keeps on leaving stuff in tree trunks? That's what I want to know. Precious. Gotta put another hour of shopping. Got a twofer. Thought that was gonna be a lot more exciting than it was. Where that dirt track actually goes. It's lots of VR, I mean, rocks down there. They're everywhere. Chop you down. Then come over to Mr. Stumpy. Nothing from Mr. Stumpy there. Bed. Nothing of interest. Empty bird's nest. Come on. Okay, gonna trot back. Pick that up just because. Come in that deep at all. That's the wasteland. Let's get some stuff going here. Bit of a sea there. Just on the right coming up, it's got a little, I think we just passed out, kind of like a little mountain hangout. It's nothing special, but it's interesting. I'm gonna have to get a booty into gear. Finding about a little bit too much then. And we're coming into the underground right on cue. And it is pretty steep. But it works. So junk goes here. So that's literally everything. Just throw it all in there. Turn around. Interact. Empty all of this stuff. Leave the pine cones there. Again, just throw it all in. Fix that. Get rid of that. Put that one here. Close that. So, could organize this. I might as well leave the pistol down there. Okay, so what I'm going to do is some resource management.